Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. This is Samanita and this is my channel Makeup and Beauty. And in today's video, I'm going to talk about the new launch all from the Sugar Cosmetics, and it is their Base of Glory Pore Minimizer Primer. Now this primer is priced ₹799 and you will get 30 ml of product. Now let's talk about the packaging first. As you can see, the primer comes up in this abstract kind of carton box, which is actually the signature design of Sugar Cosmetics. Moving on to the primer, the primer itself comes in a tapered tube-like packaging. It comes up with a nozzle and one had to squeeze the tube to take out the primer. Due to the presence of this nozzle, it is very easy to regulate the amount of primer that you need for your face. The primer is a transparent gel-like texture. It is very satiny smooth and weightless one. As I sweat a lot, I feel that this primer have sebum absorbing formula for which it actually mattifying my skin for hours. It is a skin perfecting primer and it is an oil-free silicone based product. The primer claims to make your makeup last longer for 10 to 12 hours, which is very true to its claim. I have tried and tested this primer as a base before I apply my makeup and it lasts throughout the day unless and until I remove it with makeup remover. So over in all, I would love to say that I love this new launch of Sugar Cosmetics, and definitely it is a pore minimizer primer and it makes my makeup last longer. And so I would love to recommend it to everyone. So now it's time for the application of this primer. And in this application, I'm going to show you half of my face using this primer with makeup and half of the face without primer and makeup. Okay, now this is my full face makeup, where half part of my face I have applied the primer along with the makeup, whereas the other half has no primer and it has only makeup. Now the half portion of my face where I haven't applied the primer, I can feel that, I can see that it's showing the texture of my skin, and it is a little bit of oily, it is little bit of patchy. Along with that, I feel that the application of my foundation is not so smooth compared to the other half where I already applied the primer. So over in all, you can see that this primer actually makes a difference when I apply it with my makeup. It actually smoothened out my skin texture and it made my makeup application look flawless. Along with that, my makeup lasts for 10 to 12 hours. So that's complete my today's 2 cents review over this Sugar Cosmetics new launch Base of Glory Pore Minimizer Primer. I hope you like this video and I hope you find it helpful. Do comment below in the comment section and let me know your thoughts regarding this primer. I'm signing off with a promise to be back in another video pretty soon. Until then, stay beautiful and stay stylish in this season. Bye!